Oh, elegant. Oh, yeah, I like elegant. Okay, cool. Then, yeah, I'm more than happy to do
Now we're gonna throw the game because we like their captain.
Okay, you ready, Bali?
Jesus, big money. Never supported this team.
Listen, we're gonna throw next week, not this week. Okay, why am I waiting now, Andy? Bali said he's ready.
Why are we going to throw next week?
Oh, yeah, Andy, treat it.
Tactics?
We're playing Insane Cat Posse, and their captain's my friend IRL.
Who's their captain?
Tupi.
Oh, you're friends with Tupi?
Yeah.
I never liked that guy. Maybe he's better in real life.
It's night and day how different he is, just so you know. It's crazy.
Yeah, I played
In what way?
minors with him a couple seasons ago. I can't even keep track
He's
anymore.
kind of full of himself and a little aggressive online. He's not like that
He
all the time.
didn't seem like that when he first started playing.
Well, that's because he's me for the most part.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1. We'll be right back.
We are playing Block Work, yes. Balls.
Nice.
Hey, Bali. How's the lightning is coming? What does that mean? Like you're in the middle of a storm? Oh, man, that sucks.
Dude, he's just trolling. Calm down.
He's trolling about the lightning.
No, no, he's
no, about
I know.
Is the lightning?
I know.
Are you trolling us about the troll?
It was the practice that Peanut wasn't in that we were trying to convince Big that Peanut was already called up.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm never going to fall for it. I had already talked to both Spiller and Neon. They did say that it was just a whole joke.
There's a team with 10 wins and 2 losses, and then we have 10 wins and 4 losses.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
My mic is broken. Oh, YCB. It stands for Young City Bandit.
Oh my fucking god.
Whenever I come on mobile, I'm usually either drunk or don't, like, I don't know. I usually just don't want people to know it's Big Money, so I came
Guys.
On as YCB.
Is there a way that we can cheat but still keep the stats? Is there a way that we can win but then have to forfeit games every time but keep the stats?
Oh, that's interesting.
Wait, what?
What I could do is I could sub everyone out at the 9th minute and then put in people that so it wouldn't care about our stats.
No, I mean, I'm saying that we destroy them and have great stats, but we have to forfeit the games because we, like, broke a rule or something, so that a record is worse.
Thank you.
But holy cow. Kiss, would we have a goddamn rolling bomb on regrab? There was like probably four or five times when we had a rolling bomb on regrab. I'll be one of the times they also had a rolling bomb. But then we never kissed.
We'll be right back. 2, 1.